हेलो फिश लवर्स, व्हाट्सअप गाइस, हाउ आर यू, हाउ आर योर फिशेस, हाउ आर योर प्लांट्स गाइस। हियर इज माय प्लांटेड एक्वेरियम एंड यू कैन सी दैट द प्लांट्स आर ग्रोइंग वेरी वेल एंड आई हैव रिसेंटली एडेड समथिंग न्यू गाइस। दीज आर द मिस्ट्री स्नेल्स व्हिच आई हैव रिसेंटली एडेड इन माय प्लांटेड एक्वेरियम। बट गाइस, यू मे नोटिस ए प्रॉब्लम विद माय टैंक। गाइस, यू कैन सी दैट द वाटर ऑफ द planted aquarium has got cloudy and it is not properly crystal cleared and it must be crystal cleared, so there must be some problem, that's why it is cloudy. So in this video I am going to show you and we are going to find out what is the reason. Guys, you can see I have got two canister filter and this is the output of the larger one and this is the output of the smaller one, canister filter, which I have closed right now. So guys, the problem is the smaller canister filter has got chopped and it is of Shiruba company and I have already made the video of installing the Shiruba filter. So in this video I am going to show you that how to clean the canister filter and what is the proper way of cleaning the filter and how can you save the beneficial bacteria while cleaning. So guys, we are gonna cover all the things in this video, so stay tuned with me and we are going to start. So guys, this is the output of the filter and here we have disconnected, as you can see, and we have separated from the pipe, and now same we are gonna do with the inlet. This is the inlet of the filter, so we are gonna disconnect this also. As you can see how much waste it has got, that's why it was making the water very cloudy. So we are gonna clean the filter. So we have disconnected the input and the output pipe and now we are gonna clean the filter. So guys, here we have got the canister filter right now and this is of Shiruba company XB305 model, and here you can see I have got the water. And guys, this is the special water, this is not the tap water, this is the water from my planted tank in which I was using this filter. So I have got the water from the same tank and I would also recommend you people that you must also use that water from your specific tank, because it will save your beneficial bacteria as compared if you are using the tap water. So you have to take care for this. So now we are gonna open it up and we are going to clean the media, and I will show you that how to clean the media. So here we have got the dirty water after cleaning these two sponges, and now I am gonna spill this water out, and I am gonna take the fresh water from the tank and I will clean rest of the. So now we have cleaned all the media and now we are going to put it back inside the canister filter. Okay guys, now I have connected inlet and outlet and now we are good to go, and I am gonna switch on the filter and we are going to observe it. And one thing you have to notice, that you have to see that there might be some leakages when you are again installing the canister filter, and so you have to notice that and you must close the canister filter properly and attach the pipes correctly. So now I am gonna switch on the filter and guys, now you can see that it has got quite fast flow, and I show you. As you can see, it has got the very fast flow and the water is not flowing properly, and we have cleaned the filter and you can see the agitation effect on the surface of the aquarium. So guys, now we are hoping that it will get clyster cleared in some time, and I will show you the updates. So guys, this was the video about cleaning the canister filter. I hope that you like the video, and if you have any question in your mind, you may comment in the comment section, guys. Okay guys, thank you so much. Take care. Bye bye.